A man finds himself in big trouble after authorities say they found him with 23 pounds of cocaine at Charlotte Douglas International Airport. U.S. Customs agents say they found the illegal drugs hidden in an electric wheelchair. Investigators say he was using it in an attempt to make a connecting flight to New Jersey. The 22-year-old suspect, who's a resident in the U.S., was taken into custody after arriving from the Dominican Republic. Estimated value, $378,000.